There are a million excuses to not wear your seatbelt. But none of them are good, because you only have a 50% chance of surviving a crash if you are not wearing your seatbelt.
I'm Lauren Stewart, Director of the Maine Bureau of Highway Safety. Remember, buckle up, no excuses.